Welcome back to Flashpoint Campaigns. I'm gambling big on holding heavy orcas this, I think. Even though we're involved in some rather nasty city fire fighting. God, that explodes. Someone needs to kill this tank. Right, they're retreating out of town. They're still having a go at killing their HQ. Think about it. There we go. Got a HQ gun. Yeah, that's always going to happen at some point. This is a burning ruin of a city now. Trying to catch to some of those guys. Yeah, it does look like they're starting to disengage. Well, that's a bit late, lads. We killed those guys minutes ago. Either that or they're trying to push those gates this victory location, now they've taken this one, which is probably more likely rather than retreating. Oh, another tank just stepped up above the ridge. Yeah, they're getting annihilated. I'll probably take a couple of tanks out before they get killed off completely, but... that's just a massacre. Got a VMPH? Oh god, they're following it with infantry. Four APC with infantry. Oh god. It's a massacre. Yep, this is into a massacre at the top. They're all totally out of APCs. Yeah, that tank decides he's gonna pull back. Not surprising. Yep. That is not how you attack, is it, Oz? Hey, emergency resupplies. Hopefully he's got some easy chance. Okay. KTA 2014. Yeah, we're pushing them. You make sure we got someone sitting in there. The rest of you, I think that's pretty good. Barrage, neutralizing fire. Yeah. Neutralizing fire, let's see if we can kill that guy. And you're moving. That's fine. You're moving. Alright. Not sure who that's after. You're just gonna lose the occasional guy, aren't you? Still well under their CP. Would T8 be added to the pile? Not the one I care about then. Oh, the headquarters is in an interesting location. By that means the way that I can shoot you. Got infantry moving up. One remaining tank tails up to 80. Oh, we lost the Abrams there. That smoke dissipates. How much fire I can drop on that axe? Got lucky. Good. Ooh, affected. Yep, killed the MPs. This is what I'm hoping for. Got the bugger. Sniper fire. can retake that one there. Yep, that's a good choice. We can retake these, sitting very pretty. I'm coming up on 50%. We've claimed almost all of their units, so. Pushing a lot of guys up this way. Right, artillery. Yep, that's a good place to bombard. Why are you bombarding? That. I'd much rather you bombard somewhere else, actually. How about this? The tanks following in. Hold, take the risk. Let's ruin this advance up here. You're going to take that one, you're going to take that one. You're going to push up to that one. You're going to push into the city. We need to start figuring out getting some tanks on the other side of that river. Okay, let's rock. Then here comes a bombardment. Yeah, headquarters loaded. Properly bombarding that guy. Oh, a little bit more worried about rockets on the infantry. Yeah. That was quite bad. Or just to like, rub it in. In fact, I've got victory points worth more than their entire force. Quite good. Picked off the survivors then. We not learn from the previous guys. No, apparently not. HHM hit. Yeah, they're getting close to taking out that. That 2,500 victory point. This is an interdiction strike. Anything? Okay, that makes me feel a bit better. 2H4 HQ is killed, that's not bad. Let him set an arrow. Another tank unit down there. Yeah, we're making a mess with more tanks. But it's only 3-1, it's still an advantage for me. Another tank kill. Maybe take that one, there's that tank unit. Definitely need to take these two victory points. I should have stopped when I had the chance. Although AI has taken these but not secured these, so. Someone can kill these tanks off. Be amazing. Yep, another tank kill. Right, dissipating. Yes, perfect. These guys are falling back. Someone move into these spaces, please. Alright. That's not what I was trying to click on. You're moving to there, you're moving to there. You're resupplying, moving. Moving. Move deliberate down to that flank. Alright, I know I want to bombard. They all are moving, I don't really want to hold them around. I already cancelled one move. Anyway, that's all for next time. See you then.